So I'm Adrian.
And I'm Mark.
And this is our last discussion and planning meeting before our big UK challenge. We're actually here in the Shetland Islands, relatively calm for Shetland. It's actually been a really nice sunny day. So this challenge is from the most northerly point of the UK and the islands to the most southerly point of the UK and its islands. So starting from the most northerly point of Shetland down to Sunbury Head, then going to Orkney, then from John O'Groats to Land's End, and
we're going to head down to Fort William via Loch Ness, and then we're going to get to Stirling, Carlisle, through the Lake District, but avoiding the hilly bits, on to Chester, into Wales, down over the Severn Bridge, then hop over on the ferry to the Scilly Isles.
But that's obviously not enough. We want to max out, so we're doing all the highest points on the way. So Shetlanders, Rhonethill, which is tomorrow.
Orkney, Ward Hill.
And then the big one, Ben Nevis.
Scafell Pike in the Lake District.
Snowdon in Wales. And then last one is...
I have no idea, but it's somewhere in the Scilly Isles.
The other little piece of kit that I bought just the other day. What we're hoping to do is give some updates on this YouTube channel, but also through Facebook, possibly Twitter. So yeah, keep you posted with some of the action on that. A little bit more about maternity worldwide. So maternity worldwide works to reduce maternal and newborn morbidity and mortality using what is called an integrated approach, working in the community at village levels. The Martin Fisher Foundation was set up in honour of Professor Martin Fisher to take forward his work in HIV medicine. So that, you know, that's not just John O'Groats to Land's End, that's John O'Groats to Land's End plus in terms of the distances with the islands, and then the added challenge of the peaks along the way. So yeah, it's going to be amazing. And lots of up, presumably, as well as a little bit of down.
Yeah, hopefully more down.
So thank you very much for following us and the start of this epic challenge. Please do donate to one of the two charities. To donate to Maternity Worldwide, please go to our Just Giving page. To donate to the Martin Fisher Foundation, go to the website, click donate, and then donate with PayPal. Thanks ever so much for your support.
Yes, thank you for your interest and your support.